Jenny Lynn vows to beat the game without using her girly cute factor in a bet against her twin brother. Okay. Due to this, she becomes the first female to play as a male character in Second Life. In the game, she runs into many friends, old and new, as she becomes known as